Good afternoon, and we'd like to thank all of you for being here. In 2 days, the world commemorates the 500th anniversary of the beginning of the Reformation, when an unknown monk in a forgotten backwater town in Germany posted 95 statements for debate regarding church practices. It's an event that changed history and has had an enormous impact on Christianity, and has spawned the development of thousands of different denominations. Yet today, we come together not to discuss those divisions, but to celebrate Christian unity. Those things once disputed between the Roman Catholic Church and Martin Luther are now almost entirely agreed upon by all parties. Today, there's a Roman Catholic Pope who is a champion of Christian unity. Today's event does not seek to celebrate the Reformation, because there is much about its history that is not to be admired or celebrated, but to commemorate the Reformation. As we come together to understand the cultures that led to the Reformation then, to consider the remaining influence of the Reformation now, and to experience some of the beloved music that has been part of our history for the past 500 years. Thank you once again for coming. Enjoy the afternoon.